When an airport worker was loading suitcases onto a plane, he suddenly saw this.